Action 7 News Live at 5. Coverage you can count on.
I turned on the light, and it was just like terror. Like, I couldn't believe what I was seeing.
Major courtroom drama as the former APD officer accused of killing his wife takes the stand in his own defense. Tensions and emotions ran especially high today during Levi Chavez's testimony.
Action 7 News reporter Ana Velasquez has tonight's big story. She is live outside the Sandoval County Courthouse.
Well, Doug and Shelley, at the very end of testifying, David Cerna, Levi Chavez's attorney, asked him to look straight at the jury and answer this question. Did you kill your wife, Tara? And Levi answered, absolutely not. Now, he spent most of the day on the witness stand testifying mostly with his attorney, David Cerna. He was very soft-spoken, and he also had his body language towards the jury, and he addressed the jury a lot, even at one time calling them my jury. Now, Chavez testified he was at work that weekend, and when he wasn't working, he was with a woman he was dating at the time, Deborah Romero. He then filled in some holes, saying the reason why his phone was off for so long on Sunday, the 21st, was that because he turned it off, because Tara had repeatedly called him and sent him so many text messages, he didn't want to subject Deborah Romero to that. And he broke down when he explained finding Tara Chavez's body.
I walked in and I saw this all like black on her face.
When you saw that black on her face, did you do something?
It's like black on her face, and I turned on the light, and it was just like terror. Like, I couldn't believe what I was seeing.
Now, during that testimony, I noticed that Levi Chavez's mother and his wife, Heather Chavez, were both crying. Back to you.
Well, did Levi say anything about how he was feeling when he found Tara, Anna?
He did, Doug. He testified that he felt guilty. He also felt shame, and that he explained that he felt it was his fault that that's what Tara's did. He felt like God was punishing him for what he did to Tara, and I'll have more on that coming up for you tonight at 6. Reporting live from Sandoval County District Court, I'm Ana Velasquez, KOAT Action 7 News.